Okay, Google. How do you spell supercalifragilisticexpialidocious?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious is spelled SUPERCALIFRAGI space EXPIALIDOCIOUS.
Cool. A little freaky. Today's my 13th vlog episode, and I just had Deep Impact. I need a cesspool service, and you're gonna watch it right now. Take a look. Good morning. We're here with Deep Impact cesspool. Unfortunately, it is what it is. But I'm having a pipe installed, and I need to get my cesspool pumped. Sucks. Chris is a gentleman, and he's with his helper,
Alvin,
and they're in the process of actually doing the pipe right now so they could pump out the poo from my cesspool. Chris has found the treasure chest. The treasure chest of poo. Oh, you use a post hole digger?
Yeah, to hold the bar for me when I'm making the hole bigger.
Oh, that was clever. Oh, you use it as a guide?
Yeah.
Oh, so you don't use the post hole digger as a hole digger, you use it as a...
Well, as a hole digger when it's too deep. Sometimes it's deep, way deeper than this. So I have to use the post hole digger to dig deeper. But then I use it as a guide just to hold my bar as I'm going through the cover.
Wow. And Alvin, big strong man, strong like bull. Holy crap. Could you tell by looking at it how old it is or no?
You can tell by the way the cover is and how thick it is that it's a pretty new cesspool.
It is, okay.
Yeah.
Alvin, man, I'm impressed. You're wailing that hammer like it was a toy.
Tap it first. Alright, go ahead.
So, Deep Impact cesspool service. It was recommended by my best friend, Frank, and he done good so far. These guys have been really nice to talk to. They're not rude. Up. Zoom in. Come on, zoom in, damn it. That's the rain. The rain's messing my phone up. It is what it is. You know, we'll drop the phone in there.
No.
Never get it. It's not that full, unless
it's not that full, I don't think.
Wow.
I'm trying to wonder how much of a pitch they put in the pipe when they put in the cesspool.
Ah, well, good point.
Wait.
Okay, I see the waste. It's empty.
No, it's not empty. That's the waste.
That's the tiny one?
Yeah. No, that's actually the waste floating on top.
Really?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, let me take a look. Light. Oh. Wow.
Yeah.
Something shiny down there.
Can you do me a favor? Can you flush the toilet once? I just want to see if I can hear the water at all.
Yeah, sure, absolutely. Chris! Can you flush the toilet, please?
Oh. Two ring cesspool, 3,000
gallon
tank.
Wow, it's actually full?
Yeah. They pitch the pipe.
Because what does that mean?
You have to understand that the pipe comes from all the way at the corner over
here. Yeah, right,
The original cesspool was somewhere in this area.
Right, exactly.
So when they change
So
when they change the pipe, they had to go at a pitch, an even deeper pitch, because of how far that was. So it's right around that area, so it is full.
It is full.
It's a 3,000 gallon tank.
Holy shit! No. Small pun. Yeah, he just measured it with that pipe.
Okay.
And he said it was a 3-ring?
2-ring.
Oh, 2-ring.
It's a 2-ring and a dome cesspool.
Is that typical?
It's a medium size cesspool.
Medium size.
Yes.
And it lasted us how many years? 17.
How many have you guys been here?
17 years.
17, and then I think she could have put it in the 90s or the 80s, so.
Really? That's pretty good.
Yeah, we don't throw down the paper. Is that okay?
I don't do that either.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we've never done that.
Okay, so that's normal then?
Yes.
Okay. That makes it easier for you guys, because then it's...
Well, it's better for the cesspool too, because it can drain better, because it doesn't have any obstruction at the bottom.
Ah.
Just the wasting water that flows right through the ground. So I always tell everyone, don't flush any cotton materials like wipes, feminine products, anything like that, because it prevents the cesspool from draining.
Ah. Interesting.
That's a clever way.
How much bigger you have to make it? Oh, well, you hit the rebar, I see.
Yeah. Rebar, I just gotta move it out of the way.
Okay.
So why is it only half full?
Because they didn't put it in.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
It's a 3-ring cesspool, but they didn't put it in that deep. It basically, the pipe goes in at the second ring, which makes it only 2 rings.
Okay.
And 2 rings is the capacity of 3,000 gallons. If they would have put it in deep enough, it would have filled the whole capacity of the 3 rings, but it's only filling up to two rings.
Oh, wow. So it's whoever installed it did a bad job.
Yeah, pretty much.
And we didn't know that when we bought the
job.
House. A lazy job. Oh, really?
It would have taken them probably a couple more hours to put it in deeper, and they probably said, the heck with it. Let's just put it in and that's it.
Wow. Works like I don't like to hear that. So that means what? We have another 17 years after you're going to pump it all out or no?
Yeah, we're going to pump it all out. But you're not going to get another 17 years because the problem is you have to understand that the ground gets saturated with all the waste and water.
Right.
So it's not going to last you those same 17 years.
10 maybe?
It lasted you maybe 3 to 5.
Really?
Because after the ground gets so saturated with all that waste, the drainage gets worse and worse. So that's why people are they usually end up putting in a new cesspool or an add-on cesspool to the original system.
Okay.
Or just changing up the whole system to a new system itself.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Time to move. I'm just kidding.
No.
I'm more kidding.
It'll just come to a point years later where you're going to have to add another one, which will be about 10 to 15 feet away. Then you basically put a pipe from your main cesspool to the new overflow.
Okay.
The new one, when it's connected to this, it'll last you another probably 20 years.
Oh, so when does the overflow kick in?
The overflow will kick in when this fills up to the point of where it reaches the pipe that goes over to the
second
cesspool.
Oh, okay. All right. Mm-hmm. Nice. And do you guys do that?
Yes, we do.
How much would something like that cost?
Approximately. Let's say if you actually wanted a 3-ring cesspool that's going to work with this system, you're looking at $2,800. That's a 5,000 gallons cesspool.
Okay.
And then there's the medium cesspool, which is 2-ring cesspool. That's $2,500. That's only a 3,000 gallon cesspool. The 3,000 gallon cesspool will last you about 15 to 20 years. The 5,000 gallon cesspool will last you anywhere from 20 to 25 years.
Wow. Thank you.
Maybe. If you guys could leave a few cards, because
yes, definitely.
I called in to work late, and I was like, oh my God, it's so refreshing to have nice people, because you know what, people are just rude.
Well,
oh, yeah.
And
well,
you
the
guys
thing.
Are so nice. So
well, he's they're going on my channel.
Okay.
Absolutely. What, are you kidding me?
And my father just said, make sure you get their card.
I'll follow. Dad can watch the video. I got the truck many, many times. Is he your boss?
Sorry?
The guy on the phone that I called?
No, there's someone in the office.
Oh, okay. Well, hopefully your owner will hear this and say that you deserve a raise. No, you're just so personable. And it's really rare to see that these days because people don't care about...
Oh, yeah. I see it every day. A lot of people don't care.
See, I go by... You know what's really... I want to tell you my little thing that I go by. I go by the... It's called the three P's. Purpose, passion, and pride.
Purpose, passion, and pride?
Yeah, three P's. Purpose, passion, and pride. And that's what I go by when I do my work. The computer stuff that I do or my YouTube channel, whatever.
Yeah.
And all my subscribers, I mean, I hope my subscribers, I mean, I talk to every one of them.
That's nice.
Every single one. Because I've seen other YouTubers that just do their videos and they don't do anything else. They don't reply to any comments in there. And it's like, that's not really personable. How do you do a YouTube channel and not talk to your subscribers?
Exactly.
So that's what I do. And you guys are great.
Thank you.
And I mean, I like the color of the truck.
Oh, yeah.
Very, it's good, good.
You know what it is?
Go ahead. You can do it.
The owner was trying to make it look like Optimus Prime from Transformers.
Oh, okay.
It actually has a couple emblems on the side over there.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'll show you.
Oh, okay.
Because we have a truck exactly like this one. And he has the Transformers emblem on the side, and then he has the
Decepticon
hidden inside.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice. It does look cool, though. It does look like...
Yeah. It's a head turner for kids.
And adults.
Yeah.
It's a nice truck. Well, here you go, folks. I know most of you guys who watch my channel are not from, you're from all over the world, but if you're anywhere near Long Island or whatever and you need cesspool work, obviously these guys are good. $160 per 1,000 gallons of poo to be removed from your cesspool, and the pipe is included. Incredible upper body strength to do this. Oh, he penetrated. We have penetration. That's a cool license plate. Believe how long this pipe is. Well, then again, maybe you already saw it. Can you breathe? Are you having difficulty breathing?
Sometimes.
Yeah, you definitely have. You know why you have difficulty breathing? Not that I'm trying to be a doctor.
No, I know.
Your lungs are filled with fluid.
Yeah, I know.
That is why.
Funny thing is, it's mostly when I'm in the cold weather that I start.
Well, yeah, because it's the moisture in the air is making it worse.
Yeah.
I like the fact that you actually got a tarp to put the dirt on. You didn't stick it right on the grass.
We try to make as little of a mess as possible.
I know, but that's caring. That's what I'm talking about. That's awesome. Pay attention to detail. That's the... See? And I know why he's doing that. So he's preventing the crap to come out of the pipe. See? Alvin, man, you're awesome, dude. It's a little chilly out.
Yeah.
My hands are freezing. Ugh. You know what's really funny? I don't smell anything.
Yeah? When the truck starts up, you'll smell it.
When the truck starts up, you're smelling. That was great. That's funny. Now, do you guys put any chemicals in it all?
Yeah.
Oh.
There.
Oh, okay.
Sulfuric acid.
Sulfuric acid.
Yeah.
That'll just...
It's the strongest thing that'll eat away at everything.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Holy crap. Let me zoom in there and take a look.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Damn, that's deep.
That is deep. I can't believe it. That goes down far. That's why people die when they fall in.
Of course. A deep impact just left my home, pumping out the waste from my cesspool. It cost me $550, $570 actually. I gave him a $20 tip. Really nice guys. If you live on Long Island, and I mean, really, the guys were so nice. I mean, really, really nice guys. Very impressed.